here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you've basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, let me just... You're done with catches, alright? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. If you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like.
Gotta say, I'm kinda surprised, though. I thought you couldn't stand me there for a while. And hell, you know what? Maybe you still don't. But you finally recognized we could do some good together, and I respect that a hell of a lot more than if you've been sucking my toes from the get-go. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about. That's important.
Yeah, how exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Let's blast a bandit camp.
I love it. Great to know all your time down there hasn't turned you into a psycho lover, kid. You know what? I tell you what. Let's target Prosperity Junction.
Oh, wait, what?
Target locked.
No target locked. Prosperity Junction is not a bandit camp.
Close enough. Fire it!
Oh, no.
Oh, chill out, it's fine. Wasn't a big mortar. Worst case, maybe we killed half a dozen dudes. Hey, wait, who cares? It's small-time stuff. You really gotta see this next project I've got prepped. It's awesome! Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah. Akiyama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old one, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
That's insanely creepy.
I know, right? But in a fun way. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle. Grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
What the hell is wrong with you? There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. After we just mortared a bandit camp together, really? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
You know what, Jack? Suck it.
Oh, hell no!
Well, shit.
We need to go. No, not an option. We still don't have the beacon. Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay this way.
Do you know what you'll be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit!
Oh, I am not going to forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bond, they're all...
And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh bots. And you're going to watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
Listen, Reese. I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top-secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me.
You know what? You made your choice when you took Vasquez's deal.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool, cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life. Being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president? The less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
I just can't find him. But I just can't... Find the guy. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Dunno. Haven't seen him.
Yeah, right, sure. Nice try, babe, but you know where he is. Your friends always think it's cool to stand up for other friends, but it's a sucker play. Always rat. Ratting is awesome. You could be awesome.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean... I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
I'll never help you, Jack. You're a murderer.
Hey? Subjective? But you know what's not subjective is that you need me to get off this frickin' space station. Hangar bay doors are all locked up, sweetheart. Remember? Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
said you could kill my guards. You bastard!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
Alright, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source and see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the crisscross gym for fatties. Failing. All exercise equipment and overly aggressive trainers vented into...
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, 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 no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be
filled. Let's do some damage.
Filled with a handsome exoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, Argus. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
We need to get to Pandora.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted...
Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Freeze.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.